You go online, click a few buttons, select a payment option, and then, magically, your purchase ends up on your doorstep. That's pretty much how a lot of us do our shopping in the 21st century, with the click of a mouse. We even go online for our off-road parts and accessories. One quick digital transaction, and the next day, what we need is there at our fingertips.
And you might think that's magic, but really it's not. There's a lot of things that go into this.
Eric Nelson knows a thing or two about what it takes to make off-road internet purchases function on a grand scale. He works for Rocky Mountain ATV at MC.com, one of the largest distributors of off-road parts and accessories in the entire country. Sure, you'll go on their site and order some gear for your next single-track trek quick and easy, but your item has a lot to go through before it gets into your hands, and it all starts right here.
We have a great facility here in Payson. It's 124,000 square foot, three levels, fully conveyed. We're moving quite a few parts out of this facility. We also just opened up our facility in Kentucky, and it is 65,000 square foot and two levels. So you can hit anywhere in the continental US in 3 days, and we guarantee 100% 3 day ground.
In order to make that 3 day guarantee, the moment you finalize your purchase, things go into motion. Runners in the warehouse each have a wrist computer that tells them when an order comes in and exactly where to find it on the shelves. Then it's placed in a container and sent for a wild ride from one end of the complex to the other, where within a matter of minutes it's boxed and sent running along the conveyors again until it hits the truck. The physical moving of the product is only part of the grand scheme here at Rocky Mountain. In order for all these systems, wrist computers, boxing machines, and thousands of feet of conveyor belts to work together, you need someone constantly writing the code so it doesn't all come crashing down.
I mean, we have our own programmers that are software engineers that write programs for us so we can take care of everything on the back end. We can take care of inventory, and it's a huge struggle.
Every time someone orders new tires or a part for their dirt bike, even something as simple as a pair of gloves, every aspect of this enormous machine goes into motion. Almost like a dance, everything moves in unison. And while the steps may be hard to see, there is order to the apparent madness of this daunting process. It may be intimidating to think that so much is behind every Rocky Mountain purchase. But for the RMATV team, at the end of the day, it isn't about the conveyors or the computer systems. Everything that comes out of this warehouse is meant to help someone have a great day out on the trail. That's the payoff. It's a complicated process of from point A to point B, but in the end, it's the simple enjoyment we all crave in the outdoors that makes it all possible.
You know, it's pretty chaotic, it seems, if you're walking around, but actually everybody has a very important job, and it's all scheduled out, and all the different department heads, they do a great job.
So, the next time you hit the checkout button for your online purchase, know there is more than magic behind your fun new arrival. From the trailhead, I'm Don Dunwood.
Hey guys, if you liked that video, you're gonna wanna watch all of our other AYL videos. You're gonna wanna like it, you're gonna wanna share it, and you're gonna wanna subscribe, right? See all the buttons right here? This is what you're gonna wanna do,
click,
right?
Click
on them, because we have some really cool videos, all kinds of behind the scenes stuff, bloopers of Alicia crashing and stuff.
Why are you gonna sell me out like that, Steven?
So you wanna click all of these things and subscribe to our channel, because At Your Leisure is awesome, and we'll see you here for more videos.